Okay, Randy. To begin this process, we thought we would focus our many thoughts and feelings into a litany of farewell to express all that this moment means. So you will find that litany in the bulletin insert, and everybody has a part. God of our beginnings and endings, we celebrate all we have shared with Randy and ask your blessing as he continues on his journey. May the love that is in our hearts be a bond that unites us forever, wherever we may be. May the power of your presence bless this moment of our leave-taking. This we ask for the sake of Jesus Christ, our Redeemer.
Amen. Amen. As you journey onward, we give thanks for all you have given us. We assure you of our love and our prayers. We know that God goes with you.
As I leave, I give thanks for all that you have given to me. I assure you of my love and prayers. I know that God goes with me.
We give you thanks for the many gifts of leadership in teaching faith, proclaiming the good news, caring for God's children, and for your friendship, kindness, and faithfulness. We know that God goes with you.
I know that God goes with me.
As you and your family experience the pain of change and the insecurity of moving on, we pray that you may also experience the blessing of inner growth. We know that God goes with you.
I know that God goes with me.
As you meet the poor, the sorrowful, and the stranger on the way, we pray that you may see in each the face of Christ. We know that God goes with you.
I know that God goes with me.
As you walk through the good times and the bad, we pray that you may never lose experience of the shelter of God's loving arms. We know that God goes with you.
I know that God goes with me.
We do not merely let you go. We send you with our love to a new place to serve another part of the body of Christ. We know that God goes with you.
I know that God goes with me.
O God, you have bound us together for a time, priest and people, to work for the advancement of your kingdom in this place. We give you humble and hearty thanks for the ministry which we have shared together. Now we pray, be with those who leave and with those who stay, and grant that all of us, by drawing ever nearer to you, may always be close to each other in the communion of saints. All this we ask for the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
I think you guys can sit down.
I think I need to borrow Randy's oxygen tank and your box of Kleenex. I don't know where you left it. Art can represent many powerful feelings, and today I am fortunate to share two examples from our church. You will be happy to know that one of our own parishioners, the gifted artist, Lauren Brazier, has offered to paint Randy's portrait for St. James's. Her offer symbolizes the respect and admiration of our parish for Randy's 16 years of service. Lauren is working on this tribute this summer, so stay tuned for the installation in the fall. Thank you, Lauren, wherever you are. And right now, I'd like the vestry to please stand and remain standing for the presentation of our gift. Thank you. The vestry wanted to remind Randy of the power of the Holy Spirit at St. James's and the clear, joyful light that permeates our beautiful church. Accomplished plein air painter, Andy Ballady, a faithful Catholic, set up his easel along Franklin Street and painted not only what he saw, but what he felt from the sacred place. The painting will be on view in Valentine Hall during the reception. Afterwards, we hope that this beautiful painting will remind Randy in his cathedral office that St. James will always be his home.
Amen. And you gotta love the camo ribbon too. That's just the very best. Can I open it now?
Yeah, open.
Love the camo. They'll never see me now. Oh, isn't that fabulous? Isn't that beautiful?
Wanted to say that we all love the whole Hollerith family.
Oh.
So I'm here to present to the family, Melissa and Eliza and Marshall, so glad you're here, just a little token of our love to brighten your day for the rest of the day, the memories of the beautiful flowers that the Flower Guild put together for this event. This next gift is from the staff to you, Randy, with our love. A new call warrants, we think, a new prayer book and a new hymnal. And this one has embossed on it your new title as well. And so we give it to you with our love, and we hope that you get those baptism pages good and splattered with water.
Oh, it's camo too. No, just kidding. Thank you guys very much. Very beautiful. I love it. Everybody's got to sign it too.
If you want to sing along, we printed the words in your insert.
Y'all gotta stop. I'm gonna soil myself.
Okay, one more. Valentine Hall, I don't need to tell you to come. You'll all be there.
I'll be there.
Randy, thank you. We thank you for your leadership for St. James's for 16 years. Wow, look at us. We have grown. Look how strong we are. Every day, we have been thankful for you for your ministry with us. We watched as you led and taught us in so many ways each week, listening to us, celebrating our lives, mourning our losses, and being present in so many ways. We will miss you and your family, Melissa, Marshall, Eliza, and Lady. And by the way, if the cathedral won't let Lady come to work, she can stay with us. So, now, pray for Randy. Pray for his family. Pray for St. James's. Pray for our staff. And pray for our vestry. The Lord your God is with you. He is a hero who saves you. He happily rejoices over you, renews you with his love, and celebrates over you with shouts of joy. We send you off with a purse from all of us. We love you. We miss you. We thank you.
Oh, thank you, Peggy. Thank you. What can I say? I love you. Thank you. Let's go eat something. What do we do now? All right.